Good day, students. In this video, we shall learn about capitalization and punctuation. What is capitalization? Capitalization occurs when the first letter in a word is an uppercase letter. For example, the first word in the sentence contains a capital F. Why do we use punctuation and capitalization? Marks of punctuation and capitalization helps the readers understand and interpret sentence better. What is the importance of capitalization? Capitalization, like punctuation, helps convey information. The first word of every sentence is capitalized, signaling that a new sentence has begun. Proper noun, the name of a person, place or the thing, are capitalized to indicate uniqueness. Capital letters. Always use a capital letter for the first word of a sentence, the first word in a quotation, the greeting and closing in a letter, the name of a days, months and holidays, people's first and last name, their initials and their titles, the word that names yourself, I, the name of street, city and state, the name of a specific building, the title of stories, movies, TV shows, video games, etc. Why? Why do we need capitalization? Writers use capital letters to help readers better understanding what is written. Learn the capitalization law and use them in your own writing. Don't you? Don't do what I did and capitalize everything, though, as you will have a broken rule. Capitalize I. Always capitalize the pronoun I. I always make sure I capitalize the pronoun I correctly. Always capitalize the name of a people and animal. Capitalization. I. Beginning of a sentence, month of the year, days of the week, names of the people, names of the place. Capitalization rule. The first letter in a quotation, title of anything, opening of a letter, closing of a letter, name of a people, first letter of the sentence. Capitalization, capitalize with mints, M-I-N-T-E-S, month, days, holidays, the pronoun I, name of people, place, etc., title of book, movie, etc., start of a sentence. Thank you.